Hey, what's up? Have you ever received the message your account has been disabled in the App Store and iTunes when you try to download or update apps in App Store? Why is my account disabled in the App Store? The possible reason might be entering multiple times wrong password or having disputed charges with your account. So how to fix this? Just check this video. First, open Settings. Tap your Apple ID. Click Media and Purchases. And tap View Account. Check Country/Region. Review and agree the terms and conditions. Complete payment method and enter your new payment information and billing address, then tap Next. Then you can check if your problem resists. If this doesn't work, you can simply sign out your current Apple ID. If you have difficulties to sign out your Apple ID, you can try PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Get the software from the link below. Connect your iPhone to the computer and run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Unlock Apple ID. Then read Disclaimer and click Next. Confirm that you have a screen passcode and the two-factor authentication is enabled, or your iPhone will be locked by iCloud lock. Download the firmware. Click Start Remove. After restarts, use device passcode to unlock your iPhone. Now, sign in with your Apple ID. That's all for today. Click the link in the description and try the PassFab iPhone Unlocker. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you.